different cars, did two or three shows there, and decided she didn't want to do that.
Yeah.
Big commitment, three cars.
Yeah. But amazing things to drive.
Oh. So I was talking to Greg Garwood, my old mate Greg Garwood today. He's over there. He was in Mount Gambier last night. He's got a story. I cannot believe how crazy and how committed these folks are. I said, Greg, they're young and they're not paying the bills.
That says it all, really.
He was gobsmacked by the commitment level of James McFadden. Could not believe how committed he was to the turns. Said, well, that's what you have to be to race in America. Win last night, first major win for the team that Scotty McLaughlin's got a share of. Going on in Australia, both circuit racing and speedway. One of those people that's got his eye on racing all around the world. Keeps his eye on all sorts of stuff.
Yeah, his name pops up all over the place.
Yeah, yeah. He was asked if he was going to drive the sprint car, and he said, hell no. I'll let a sprint car driver drive that.
Yeah.
Beyond the wheel.
Just for it.